A North Lanarkshire schoolboy who was left scarred for life by a rogue firework has urged people to act safely on bonfire night. Ben McCabe from Cumbernauld suffered third-degree burns when he was just 4 years old. His treatment is still ongoing 7 years later. He's joining forces with the emergency services to warn of the dangers ahead of their busiest weekend of the year. Claire McNeil reports.
Bonfire night isn't officially until Monday, but there are numerous events planned across the country from tonight, making it the fire service's busiest weekend. In recent years, the number of false call-outs and assaults on fire crews has increased, and this year they say they're clamping down hard on this type of behaviour.
Unfortunately, at this time of year, we see a huge increase in antisocial behaviour, and ultimately this results in attacks on fire crews and other emergency workers. And the Scottish Fire Rescue Service has a zero tolerance approach to this, and we will work with our partners to ensure that those responsible for this will be held to account.
11-year-old Ben McCabe was severely injured by a stray firework from a neighbourhood display 7 years ago and has been campaigning to warn others of the dangers ever since.
It was quite painful and it was quite scary, and I didn't know what had happened. I didn't know how it had got in there. I just felt it there as soon as it went off. I don't want anybody to get hurt, and I don't want anybody to go through what I had to go through, and I don't want anybody to go to hospital and get surgeries because it wouldn't be fair on them.
This fireworks pop-up shop has been trading in Glasgow's West End for the past week, catering to those planning their own private bonfire parties, and they say they expect to sell thousands of pounds worth of stock over the coming weekend.
Emergency services have said that although these events can be fun, they do come with risks.
We see between three and four times the amount of activity that we normally do. So we've got some messages for people about keeping safe. Go to an organised event if you can. It's much safer than doing something at home. If you are going to do fireworks at home, look out for the little ones, the pets. Follow the instructions carefully, and then perhaps you won't need an ambulance and you'll have a good night.
Okay, Charlie.
As always, people are being urged to be aware of the effects fireworks can have on pets. This distressing video was circulated by Fiona McFarlane from Hamilton. And the SSPCA is asking that this weekend people don't just consider human welfare, but the well-being of animals too. Claire McNeil, STV News.